Oh, hi everyone. Thank you so very much for giving us the opportunity to speak very briefly before the main event this evening. My name is Jenny Cunningham. I'm together here with my colleague, Dr. Jude Field, and we are both research advisors for the Royal College of Midwives. And we're leading this major project, the Research Prioritisation Project. And we want to tell you a bit about it tonight and to really hopefully kind of engage you in it and encourage you to take part. Our email is there, researchpriorities@rcm.org.uk. So please feel free to get in touch with us at any point.
Hello, thanks, Jenny. So here you can see our project timeline. We're following the James Lind Alliance methods. So that means that our project is made up of two surveys, and then we have a workshop, which we think will be in around January 2025, and our report will be made public in May 2025. So it's a big piece of work, as Jenny said. What we really want to talk to you about tonight is to highlight that our first survey is open, and that will be closing as planned on the 7th of April. Apart from, we've decided, along with our steering group, to extend the deadline for people from the global ethnic majority. And we're giving some extra time here until the 9th of May, which will be after the RCM main conference, to try to address the balance that we often see within research projects, sadly, but we're very keen that the findings that we have are representative of all of the UK communities as best we can, so that everyone has a chance for their voice to be heard. So, 7th of April with the extension till the 9th of May for that first survey.
Thanks, Jude. So here's a QR code. So feel free to, if you're on a laptop or iPad, to use your phones and you can access it directly. If not, if you just do a kind of search or a Google search on RCM research priorities, you'll get to our web page with lots of information on it, including a link to the survey. So access it either way. We want to find out the top 10 priorities for midwifery practice and maternity care research. And the people who can respond to the survey are midwives, midwifery students and MSWs, and those of you on the call will be in those groups. But we also want women and their partners, family, friends and supporters to respond as well. And this is very much a James Lind Alliance approach. It's a collaborative project, and together we want to find the top 10 priorities.
Okay, so thanks, Jenny. So just to sort of finish up, really, we are really, really keen to hear as many voices as possible, and so that all of those voices can come forward to really be part of this whole project process. The second survey is going to build on the findings of the first survey, so it's really important, and we just want to sort of stress that if you have something important that you really want to be considered as part of this piece of work, you need to use this first survey as the sort of opportunity for you to share that. So perhaps there's something in clinical practice that you think, oh, I wish we knew more about that, or perhaps something from your own experience of interacting with maternity services. This is your opportunity to get that idea heard. So thank you so much for listening to us. Please do get in contact on our email, researchpriorities@rcm.org.uk. If you've got anything you'd like to sort of share with us or talk with us about the project, we'd be really keen to hear from you. Have a good rest of your evening.